Today marks 8 years since Juarez's icon Juan Gabriel died, and people gathered to remember and celebrate him. ABC7's Juarez correspondent Heriberto Perez has the story from south of the border.
Dozens of fans of Juan Gabriel have impersonated El Divo de Juarez for many years now, and I had the chance to speak with a longtime Juan Gabriel impersonator who's actually from South Mexico but came to the border only to be at El Divo de Juarez's 8th death anniversary.
Llevo 30 años imitando al maestro Juan Gabriel.
José Luis García, or Joanfa, is from the state of Mexico. He has been impersonating his teacher Juan Gabriel for over 30 years.
Me hice 24 horas para poder estar aquí con hambre, con cansancio, con todo, y mira, al final aquí estamos.
Joanfa says it took him over 24 hours to get to Juarez.
Fue de verdad una emoción tan grande el poder estar aquí porque no fue nada fácil, de verdad que no fue nada fácil.
Joanfa said for him it was very emotional to be here in Juarez, because his journey was not easy. But he is happy. When I met him, people were asking him for a picture because he really looks exactly like Juanga.
Ni mucho menos estar aquí al lado de la casa del maestro Juan Gabriel.
He said he never imagined being here in Juarez, especially right next to the house of his idol Juan Gabriel. I asked Joanfa what he will tell Juan Gabriel if he had the chance. He said he will thank him for existing, for being in this country, and for being Mexican. I also asked Joanfa if he could sing his favorite song of Juan Gabriel.
Yo me he enamorado, y arriba Juárez.
And he shared one of Juanga's most famous songs. Heriberto Pérez, ABC 7.